It's history, it's family, and it's a way in which my children have been able to see things that their grandmother did, because she grew up in Northwest Alabama where they made syrup. Her father had the community syrup mill, and people would bring their cane there, and he would grind it and then cook the syrup for them.
On a normal day, Lochapoca has a population of about 135, but today there are 20,000 people packed into this small town.
It's good to come here and get a Hardee's biscuit with some syrup and just see all the different cultures that come here every year.
The Syrup Sop is an annual fundraiser that benefits the Lee County Volunteer Fire Department.
Lochapoca feeds off this every year. I mean, you come into town and there's signs for it. You know, there'll be a sign up tomorrow saying, come back next year. You know, it's a great, great atmosphere. There's no telling who you're going to meet out here. You know, it gets, like I said, it gets bigger every year. And then the people that you meet just, you know, it never ceases to amaze you how the community can come together. And, you know, they spend their money on this syrup and it helps us out every year. And it's just a great experience for everybody.
The festival has grown over the years to offer more than just syrup to visitors.
The live music, I mean, you really can't beat it. It's just excellent, and then second to none.
People start preparing for next year tomorrow. You know, we'll get everything cleaned up tonight, tomorrow, the next day, and then we'll be ready to start planning for next year.
Reporting from Lochapoca, Alabama, I'm Catherine Johnson.